town, there's another cyborg.
When a crime wave paralyzes the city,
the result is a mad dog killer who thinks he's God.
Now the city's all mine.
A cyborg superhero makes a comeback.
Ape-Man's back.
It's not like he's real hard to recognize. He's got that weird outfit with a giant 8 on his chest.
A one-man crime fight machine. Batteries not included.
But sometimes vengeance overtakes technology.
Look at you, dumb monster! Whose side are you on?
I think I may be losing control.
Glitch in the system.
The perfect cyborg. Ape-Man After. Next on the Sci-Fi Channel.
The following segment of this film includes some violent content. Parental discretion is advised.